If you'll just excuse me while I get set up here, that's the wrong way, isn't it? Is that where it needs to be? No, it needs to come this way. For me to be in the shop. Whoa. So sorry. One step forward, two steps back. As I say, on all these now are the days when I could play properly in beautiful finesse. Long gone. I'm just doing what I can do. Get some music going down through my system. What you can see is just out of shot. A walking frame, floor covered in pillows and cushions, bubble wrap, double-sided tape on the floor. I tell you, just in case I fall over. Anyway, that's all. I'm gonna try a version of a song that's kind of appropriate. I wish it wasn't. Whoa! Okay. Well. Somewhere now, this is a Bob Dylan song called Knockin' on Heaven's Door, which in itself is a New York song called Helpless. Yeah, those are in my eyes, I'm gonna seize up any second now. You can always tell how popular they are. Yeah. The neighbors drive by and they wind their windows down and yell, "Go towards the light!" I was gonna say they don't like the Irish in this village, but they don't like the Irish in this country. So, do I tune the guitar to the harmonica? Do I tune the guitar to my mouth? Do I alter my voice to that? Too high. Came in too high. 3/4, let's have a clean intro. That's what someone said to me once. And now the harmonica's coming down. And I'm not far behind it. I don't have enough strength in my fingers to tighten the harmonica up. Let's go for it, man.
Good night.
guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. The last sunrise has come around. Feel like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knocking on heaven's door. Knockin on I haven't done that in 20 years. Well, I kind of like the fact it didn't end on a poignant note.